still got like 7 years of doing what I want. My dad still got child support from 1991. Out of town, people love to pop a lot of shit and come around. Word to Flocko Jody, he done seen us put it down. Niggas asking if I'm cool, I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. You tryna check?
What up, DEC gang? It's your people back with another video. So today we are going to we are going to a party, and it is my little cousin's, the first boy in our group. It's all girls, but him, it's his birthday. He's turning two. Oh, and in the video you might hear me call him Chubby Bunny, because that's my nickname for him, because he was chubby and he's okay now. So we are going to the Peter Piper pizza place. And yeah, all I have to do is put on my shoes. Okay. My shoes, they're going to be my, I think I'm going to wear my 12s, the dark blue 12s, because I'm wearing a white shirt with a little gold stud necklace from my previous video. And then I'm wearing my hoops and my stud glasses. I did a little bun at the side with the swoops. Lipstick, but I'm gonna take this I'm gonna make it lighter. Like, it's not gonna be this bold. And I have on some high-waisted pants. And then I'm gonna wear my, my 12s, but right now I got on some slides because we're not going yet, so yeah.
I go out on tour and I say I'm drinking less. End up getting loose and getting pictures from my ex. SMS, triple X. That's the only time I ever shoot below the neck. Why you keep on shooting if you know that nigga dead? That's the only kind of shit that gets you some respect. Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul. Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no hope. Hey. Every month, she don't even love me, she just putting on a front. She gon' try and settle out of court and make a run. Then gon' ask me how I'm doing, I'm upset. Half a million on my head, I can't accept, yeah. At least it made me feel like someone tried their best, yeah. Wanna waste a half a million, be my guest. Make me wanna buy vest and a tech. But I'm blessed, I just checked.
Not all the time, because we don't really have that much special occasions.
Come on, let me let you out.
Video.
There you go. Hey, Biddy.
Yeah.
Sorry if y'all can't see me, but I'm right here. But this is after the party. It was fun and all that, but this is after the party.
used to say you were little. I used to say.
Really, Courtney?
Yeah.
You're looking at me like, oh.
Yeah.
Oh, look, a bubble gum.
Yeah, that's mine.
And where should I be looking at your stuff?
This bubble gum is from Centuries from Dollar Tree.
It's from Dollar Tree? Not Walmart, but Dollar Tree?
Yeah, it's been sitting there.
It's nasty.
Just like, I want somebody to eat me. And blow bubble gum.
Your niece acted like she do.
Hello.
Okay, now I am about to take all this down and get ugly again. So I'm just gonna save the intro. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and add me on Snapchat down below, and comment what you want to see next. And yeah, we're the DEC gang. Peace.
I still got like 7 years of doing what I want. My dad still got child support from 1991. Out of town, people love to pop a lot of shit and come around. Word of Flocko Jody, he done seen us put it down. Niggas asking if I'm cool, I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. You tryna check?